Child labor is the biggest issue around the world. Children are forced to give up their school, sports, play, and sometimes even their families and homes, just to work under harmful, abusive, and dangerous conditions. Children are forced to work in agriculture factories, mines, construction, restaurants, and distributing newspaper on street corners, or domestic help. Sometimes if our helpers even make a small mistake, we start being so violent just because they're powerless against us for being poor. Child labor leads to a lot of negative impacts such as drug addiction and depression. To be honest with you, I would just run away if I was in the place of the children who are working. Children are considered as the future of the nation, so they should be treated betterly and they should be protected from all sorts of dangers. They should get proper care. They should be carrying books in their hands, not bricks. They should be going to schools, not mines or factories. Child labor is a big social issue which needs to be solved with the help of both people, especially teachers and parents and the government.